This here's a black market, so buy something and get. Buy something or get lost.
You may leave now.
Come talk to me on the bridge.
You're putting Malawan to shame out there, killer. Thanks to you, Atlas might just survive this war after all. But we can't lose sight of the vault. We gotta get there before the Calypsos. That's our mission.
Lots of rest for the wicked, huh?
Let's check in with Reese. He said he's got intel on the final key fragment.
Dialing in, Reese Strongfork. Man, what a cool name. I bet his ancestors didn't get bullied at all.
Hey guys, thanks for fixing my little... problem. Morale is soaring.
You're welcome. So, you said you know where the last key fragment is?
Well, and don't be mad. I have the third key fragment here in Atlas headquarters.
You've been keeping that from us the whole time? I knew we couldn't trust a guy with a mustache.
It's a siege mustache, okay?
Look. Key fragments are worth billions. The research benefits alone could keep Atlas profitable for decades. I've already done some experiments with it, some taste tests, that sort of thing, but at this point, you've earned it.
Cool. Well, you still want it. Like this.
No spoilers, but I like sour apple. Come on down to Atlas, and I'll have Zero let you in through the entrance.
Once you get to the secret VIP entrance, Zero will let you in. Katagawa's been quiet. He must still be pissed off that we blew up his ship. Weirdo's probably crying somewhere in a fondue jacuzzi or whatever he's into.
Super fan! Ooh, hope you don't mind me listening in.
But your echo encryption is broke as hell!
I had a chat with Katagawa. He thought he could win a war from an anti-grav swimming pool. I gave him a little push.
Oh, you're here. Awesome. Zero, let them in. Zero, they're here, buddy. Open up the door. Now Zero's missing? I guess I'll buzz you in myself, because the CEO has to do all the work around here. up to my office/museum-grade aquarium, and I'll get you that tasty key fragment. Now I just have to find where Zero disappeared to. Easy, Liam. The Vault Hunter's with me. VIP. All access.
Oh, sorry, sir. Wow, a real Vault Hunter. Right away, sir.
Welcome to Atlas. Rebuilt this place from the foundations. The old Atlas was just a pile of glass sand and bankruptcy filings when I got here.
Nice place, Reese. I'm gonna enjoy watching it burn from the inside out.
Get over it, Katagawa! You can't hold the city, the key fragments slipped through your fingers, and now you're losing your grasp on reality! That's three hand things right there! Yay, you can't get past my defense turrets! If we keep losing turrets, there won't be any defenses to turn back on! Hurry!
your best bud Zero stabbed you in the back. How's it feel, Reese?
Shut up, Katagawa! Zero would never betray me.
Like Zero killed everyone.
No. Zero's loyalty is not in question. Wherever he is, he must have a good reason. You just focus on kicking out Malawan.
While their fields are active. Take them out! We're getting creamed out here!
Is that it?
Can't hold out much longer!
Soldier, don't you dare use your last words to slander Zero! Say you're being murdered by someone else!
shotgun, and his wheel rotted right off his axle.
Atlas, they lied to me. Bastards,
Reese, I don't even want Atlas.
Selling your employees organs than your guns.
Tim Yukatagawa, my brand!
The turrets are gone. Reese, we're running out of options.
Oh, crap. Okay. Well, we left the Viper drive in the orbital laser, right? Maybe it's got enough fuse left to take out that command ship. You gotta hold them off while I get it working.
Anytime, Reese.
Yeah, I'm on deck. Just, there's a hit button. Best Kroger flavor. Oh, come on, me, that could be anything.
Zing berry crunch. No. Athene and vanilla. No, damn it. That chocolate dill pickle. Yes, woohoo, I'm in.
Okay, this might actually work. Laser control! Got it! Spinning up the asteroid's reactors. We are only gonna get one shot.
Ah!
meters. I can't get a target lock.
Fire the damn thing!
I got it. Got it. Target locked! Firing!
It's beautiful! It's so beautiful! Oh, wow! I am legitimately crying! Oh,
thank you. Thank you, Vault Hunter. Atlas is safe. Now I just have to find Zero.
Oh, don't worry about Zero, Reese. He'll find you.
Your mind games won't work, Katagawa. Zero's on my side. See? He just walked in. I'm looking at him right now. Zero, man, everyone's just completely lost their... What? Zero, what are you doing? No! Oh, no. Bolt Hunter, Zero's trying to kill me. He's the traitor. I know, I can hardly believe it myself.
Zero! Come on, man! I thought we were friends!
You should have joined the family, Reese!
Brawl.
Well done, Vault Hunter. Thank you for saving my bro. That creep is finished.
Zero, where the hell were you?
I was on the hunt. Could not give myself away. Radio silence.
Like I said, Zero, I super trusted you the whole time, and it was completely justified. As for you, Vault Hunter, I owe you everything. fought off an all-out corporate assault? Saved my company and killed my creepy business stalker. But before I give you this key fragment, I have one last thing to ask of you. Am I pulling off this mustache or what?
It's a triumph for facial hair everywhere, never again to be surpassed.
Wow. Okay, that's a lot to take in. Thank you, Vault Hunter. I will remember that. Here you go. One vault key fragment as promised.
Zanara destroyed. No more parties, just cold space. Douche dust in orbit. Katagawa ends. That kill was long.
Very good. That is the third and final vault key fragment. Bring it to me on Sanctuary and I will assemble the full key.